Back deep for the Wolves, number 28, Kobe Barlocker, and number 42, Robert Hunt. Hunt brings the ball up across the 30 to about the 34-yard line. Complete to Jones, once again taken down by number 11, Kason Lewis. There's a flag on the play.
Yeah, he was blocked out.
Penalties against the Wolves. Kobe Barlocker and 42 Robert Hunt. knee touches the ground at the 12-yard line as he goes down for the catch. So that pass is tipped at the line of scrimmage. Broken up, ruled incomplete. Number five, Ryan West, the ball carrier to the left side. Number five, Newton, the ball carrier, touchdown. Pirates for the point after. 35 Pierce up the middle, 2-point conversion is good. Advances the kick from about the 15 up across.
There you go.
Pass complete to number 28 Barlocker, met at the line of scrimmage. Pass complete.
The guards don't go down.
Pass incomplete. Tended for. Weiss's pass complete to number 11, Lewis. Lewis takes. filled and pushed out of bounds near the 40-yard line by number four, Slade. Bryce's pass complete to number one, Zach Waite. Option to number five, Matt Newman to the right side. Pitch number five, Newton. Newton wrapped up near the line of scrimmage. Pass complete to number 11, Lewis. Lewis from five. Touchdown. Pirates for the point after. The five, Matt Newton, is in and good. Pirates 20. Number 42, Robert Hunt on the... Close pass complete to number 44, Ryan Jones. Number four, Slade Moyle. Pass, excuse me, pass complete to number 42. Passes batted down, ruled incomplete. Number 50. Royals pass complete to 44, Jones. Boil the ball carrier.
Kellen's got to have 42, right? We're not drafted.
Pitch to number five, Ryan West. West brought down by number six. Boyle sacked in the backfield, taken down for a loss. Number 84, Tyler Waite. Skinny's punt goes out of bounds at about the 18-yard line. No return. There's a flag on the play.
Well, the kid just laid on him. He was
holding him down.
He was just a nasty kid. I mean, just after the play, they came along.
The ball personal foul against the Pirates.
Gosh, dang it.
Crosses pass, incomplete, broken up. Pitch to number one, Zach Waite. Swing pass to number 11, Lewis, to the left side. Wait the ball carrier. Pass incomplete, intended for number five, Newt. Pirates in punt formation, deep for the Wolves, number 42, Robert Hunt. Hunt takes the kick from the 30. With the ball at the 10, taken down near the 5, number 11, Kason Lewis. Boyle's pass incomplete, intended for pass complete to number 5, Ryan West. Boil the ball carrier up the middle. Back up. Pass incomplete. Intended for Jones.
What do you got, Louie? This one's right now. Don't get the linebacker.
Newton, the ball carrier. Jake Pierce, the ball carrier. Number 10, Weiss, the ball carrier. Pass complete. Pass complete to number 11, Lewis. Weiss's pass complete to number 14, Hayden Cooper. Cooper at the turn, fouled. Oh, there's a flag on the play. Oh,
was it?
That guy had it out for
him. I got him. Duke or something.
They blocked each other. I'm not going to call them tackling us.
That's terrible.
Block in the back against the Pirates. The Pirates.
His own man shoved him. Oh, that was when his own man hit him. That's when his own man shoved him down.
Pass completed, caught, touchdown, Mark Newton from Ken Rice. Pirates for the point after. Ball is fumbled, so the two-point conversion will be no good. Our score will remain. Robert Hunt deep for the Wolves. Number 28. Boyle's pass incomplete. Intended for number 40. Pass incomplete, intended for number 28, Barlock. Boyle's blown dead. Foyle's pass complete to number 42, Robert Hunt. Midfield, forced out of bounds at about the 18-yard line by number 64.
What do we got, Louie? Alright, we're trapping the
Jake Pierce up the middle, touchdown!
Smells good. Yeah.
It's supposed to be Tyler Wade.
Pirates from the point after.
Didn't he go in for Hector there?
He was.
Kick is no good. Our score is 1-0. Kickoff goes out of bounds. This will be a procedure by Hunt on the return of the kick brings the ball up across. Boyle, the ball carrier, take it out. West, the ball carrier to the right side, and that'll bring it into our first half. Pirates 36, Wolves 0. Number 68, Victor Ramirez, set the kick for the Wolves. Newton and Lewis beat for the Pirates. Lewis on the return of the kick. Newton, the ball carry to the right side. Move the ball carrier to the left side. Jake Pierce, the ball carrier. Number one, Zach Waite, the ball carrier. Newton, the carrier. Plays blown dead. Procedure violation against the Pirates. 5-yard penalty remain first. 33, Hayden White, the carrier. Here's the ball carry up the middle, touchdown. Pirates from the point after.
No, we moved Santos.
Yeah, I don't know.
We moved Santos to the line.
Kick is up. It's good. Pirates 43 are deep for the Wolves. Advances the ball up from the five up across. Number five. Pitch to number five, Ryan West to the right side. The ball carrier. Boyle, the ball carrier up the middle, taken down by number 50. To number 42. Boyle taken down on the backfield for a loss, sack. Number 50. Five West, the ball carrier. Boyle, the ball carrier. Five West, the ball carrier left. West. West, the ball carrier, met near the line of scrimmage. Boyle's pass complete to number 42, Robert Hunt. And brought down by number 14, Hayden Cooper. There's a flag on the play. Dead ball personal foul against the Wolves. 35, Ethan Putnam. Pass incomplete. Sadie's kick down to about the 8-yard line. Quarterback number 14, Hayden. Green again, the ball carrier.
We always go get our clocks cleaned at Hurricane, so.
Yeah, that's right. Every year. One of these years, we got to be able to move.
Came close last year.
What are you guys getting with them last year? That's right. They took 10.
Plays blown dead. 5 yards results for the first down. First and 10 for the Pirates.
There we go.
Number 2, Casey Green, the ball carrier. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to take the opportunity to introduce our cheerleaders who work so hard keeping spirits high. Our varsity cheerleaders, Adelaide Barlow, Katie Bradbury, Jordan Chappell, Sydney Grafellis, Heather Hardy, co-captain, Mackenzie Hoy, Hoffpollen, Haley Johnson, Lindsay Ozaki, with captains Austin Zobrist and Laura Zundell. Rounding out our JV cheerleader, the freshman squad, Lexus Burgess, Nicole Levitt, Daniel Lyon, captains Tiffany Marshall, and was thrown. Dead ball personal foul against the Pirates.
Yeah, a lot of them.
These all juniors that are playing?
Yeah, they say
most of them are. Some of the linemen, I don't think they are.
Team Hayden Cooper the ball.
Was coming out to warm up. Wasn't there, like, enough?
Fourth and 14 for the Pirates. Ball inside the 40-yard line.
Shut up!
Putnam the ball carry. Number 42, Ryder Hunt. Hunt at the 20. 10. Touchdown.
Yeah. I guess no pizza party for us, Ryder huh?
Hunt. Oh, yeah.
For the point after. Oh, his pass is complete. 2-point conversion is good. Wolves 8, Pirates 43.
Last game, Robert.
Kick for the Wolves. Newton and Lewis deep for the Pirates. Onside kick is recovered.
Gee, like we didn't know that was kind of.
Number five, Ryan West. Pass incomplete, intended for number four. Pass incomplete, intended for number 42. Number four, Moyle, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 21, William Belcher, at 86. Pass incomplete and temp. Boy, his pass is complete to number 42, Hunt, touchdown. Ball is 43.
You ever had a referee call that? Block in the back on a defensive player?
Play is blown dead. Onside kick is recovered by the Pirates. Fair catch called for and made by number 42, Robert. Cassini now in quarterback for the Wolves. Number 6, Jacob Clark, the ball carrier. Cassini pitches the ball to number 1, Jade Hewlett, and that brings an end to our ball game. Pirates 43, Wolves 14. Congratulate next week at Pirate Stadium. Drive safe.
Nothing fine. So we put them and then they went on their way. Thank you.